How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today, I'm going to show you guys how you can unblock Netflix with a VPN. And I'm going to go ahead and use Hollywood Banker as an example to demonstrate to you guys how you can unblock any Netflix library very easily. So let's say, like me, you're trying to watch Hollywood Banker, but you're not able to watch it because, well, it's simply not showing up. You go to unogs.com, which shows you which movie or show is available in which country. And it seems like Hollywood Banker is only available in these two countries, so Czech Republic and Germany. So what you want to do in this case is simply use a reliable VPN in order to get access to the either German library or Czech library. So let's go ahead and just demonstrate using a VPN. Now, there aren't too many VPNs that work well with Netflix, so I've tested over a couple of dozen VPNs and I've narrowed it down to these three as the best overall. They all vary in budgets and features, so pick and choose depending on your own budget and preferences, of course. I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate using what I like to use every day, ExpressVPN, but do keep in mind that they all work remarkably well with unblocking all kinds of streaming services, including a lot of Netflix libraries. So in this case, we're looking for the German library. So simply connect to Germany using any of these VPNs. And the moment you're connected, all you need to do is simply refresh the Netflix page, and Hollywood Banker should show up as the first option right here. As you can tell, it is as simple as that. So let's say you want to unblock the American library. Again, same thing, connect to an American server using any of these VPNs and you're good to go. So if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, or if you'd like to learn more about them, you'll find reviews and discounts in the description down below. They're all covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can test drive these VPNs for 30 days risk-free. Otherwise, if you're not satisfied with any of them for any reason, you can get yourself the refund. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.